everyone, we're down in downtown Grand Rapids at the Bob here at Breathing Body Art with Kristen Adams. People telling their story of recovery from trauma and tragedy and spreading some hope and love in the world. So we're gonna go live. If you have any questions or anything, you can feel free to text them in and I'll take a peek and see if I can answer them for you. And voter code, what are we? 66289. It ends at midnight tonight and you'll have to be in the Grand Rapids area in order to be able to register to vote. So thanks so much for watching. I hope I do this right. I'm new to this. Do you want me to back it up? Can I back it up a little bit?
Yeah, you can move it to wherever you need to move it.
I don't know where I need to move it.
Even like,
and it rotates, I assume, right?
Okay.
You probably don't want it in your face the whole time. Is that weird?
I'm not going to look at it. It doesn't matter.
I'll back it up.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to be over there.
Anorexia, transgender, sex sexual abuse, all these stories of PTSD.
So if you'd like to see the images of the work and what's coming up in the future, feel free to take a card and then I'll send it to her website.
I'm not even sure how I feel about that.
Put up to the real test.
It's a long time for my 16-year-old to really start our relationship.
I bet you got a couple, huh?
know this thing for so long. For my daughter.
Do you want me to like tie it in the back? I know you were looking at them, right? I saw you answering them.
Sometimes, if I get an opportunity, really bad.
Really it's bad. Not like you're not busy with anything, right? Jake Youngblood, Glory Street Howe has joined. Thanks for watching, guys!
No.
Yes. Do I need to do anything with that? That's my question.
The beginning of the hot take. Because it overheats if it goes up, so just the top one can be adjusted.
stop?
No, you can crank it up all the way on that one. The other one does like a second setting on the bottom, and that's when it overheats, so just keep it to the one.
Yeah, I can feel it. I did at first, not anymore.
Each day for 18 days, Kristen is painting a different model who has a story of recovery from some sort of trauma or tragedy. So all of the model stories are here, and we've covered topics like transgender, substance abuse, anorexia, PTSD, sexual abuse, in order to break the taboo and give hope. So if you'd like to see more images of her work, you can take one of the cards and it'll give you access to that and then any future work coming up too on future days.
And these are all the stories from the different models.
Yeah, we're hoping it breaks some of the stigma about mental health and gives people the help that they need. So if you have any questions, I'd be happy to answer them. Absolutely. Thanks for coming out.
How many more cars do you order?
2,000.
That's amazing.
And then I did that 500 office man.
Oh, that was cool.
And then we had these little pink slips cut off.
Oh, really?
Which is a good problem.
Yeah, right?
Absolutely.
For sure. I mean, if I was going to have a problem, that's the one to have. Yeah. So.
Oh, so fast.
Somebody was asking what type of paint you use, and I didn't know the answer.
They're all professional base paints, water based.
Some fun facts is the way.
Thank you for sharing.
Thank you for
taking time out.
Stay with them and read.
Yes, absolutely. We all can. That's the part about the plans.
And mine isn't just that. I've seen a lot of other things too.
Sure.
So
can I
think we all have, but we're just unwilling to talk about it as well.
Did it remind you of being here?
Yes.
Thank you.
Then it made me sad that I wasn't there.
I miss that.
I miss it.
was fine. I'm not surprised.
Yesterday was rough. I did that
Yeah. Thank you.
It is not something you get over right away. Even for me, if somebody starts yelling at me, I have a very hard time with that. And I've had it told, because Russ is very loud, and there have been times when he's loud because I'm like, you gotta stop that right now.
Right.
It makes me uncomfortable.
Yeah. And it's not gonna get us anywhere. So.
Right.
Out there, everyone. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, let me know. I don't know if I even know how to
determine who has questions.
We'll find out.
You can post. Yeah. Does it pop up on the screen?
I know when I was watching, it would pop up.
Oh, but okay. I saw that.
Do you see it, Kristen, on the engine?
Yeah. That's why I
figured. Hi. Kristen is painting a different story every single day, all throughout the prize. She's a covered PTSD, depression, transgender, you name it. I can't even think about anorexia. And all the stories are up here. And then on her website, she's got pictures of all the models that she's done so far.
Awesome.
What is he talking about?
Okay, right.
Don't think I've ever had.
Oh, yes, hold on.
Stretch!
Like, I found a spot.
PTSD, anorexia.
Is it personal for
bipolar?
You?
Yes. Okay. Today mine is a recovery of alcoholism.
Okay.
So.
All the model stories are here as well too. If you want to take a card, you can see all of the past body painting that she's done for each topic.
Okay.
And all of the future dates as well too. She's not done.
No.
A little more than halfway, but.
A little more.
Still going.
Yeah.
Well, if you have any questions, feel free to
let me know. What inspired the artist to do this sort of thing?
Artist?
It was like something like specific that happened to
you? You know what? I have overcome different traumas as well. And had to deal with my own demons.
Right.
At first I was looking at an aspect of healing through cancer patients, but I didn't really know anyone. And then I started talking to people and there were all these other issues that I was finding that needed to be addressed. So. I figured, why don't we cover all the uncomfortable stuff that we don't want to talk about?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Let's make us all equally uncomfortable.
Yeah, everyone gets to be uncomfortable.
Yeah, I kind of great comfortability, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, hell yeah, good for you guys.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.
Good luck on your journey.
Thank you.
Did you want to wipe that off?
No.
The lady came by with the rag.
Are you kidding me? Have you seen me?
I don't know. I'm new to this process.
I'm like, there will be me. I am Kristen the Pink Slinger.
I should have not worn my good pants then.
Yes, she has a different model every day, and we're covering various topics that we've gone through. Mine is recovery of alcoholism. She's done depression, PTSD, bipolar, anorexia,
transgender.
Domestic violence was yesterday.
So is there
and all our stories are up here.
Is there anything specific that she's painting on you?
Yeah, mine is an octopus that's trying to pull me under the water.
Okay.
And a sailboat. I love being on the water.
You picked it?
Yeah.
Okay. That's awesome.
Yeah. So for each story, Kristen did interviews with them to see what their
story is. That's yours, right?
Yeah, okay. Kristen's ours, yep. So she did some interviews with people about what they really envisioned, what they wanted. But
right.
It really is a collaborative effort.
Right.
You know, what symbolism does the model
yeah,
want
yeah.
that speaks to them about their
right.
specific.
I was just curious, like, if she was just, like painting what she thought about it, or if, like, you had influence on it, too.
Right. Each model has sat down with her, and we talked about
it's
what
it's so
it
awesome.
Yeah.
Like, it's cool, and, like, the art, obviously, is badass, but, like, it's, like so much more deeper than
oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. A lot of symbolism.
Yeah, there's a lot. Yeah,
like, are you
looking at some of the other?
Yeah.
Yes, from G.
Well, I'm in Caledonia.
Yeah, we're both from Caledonia.
Okay, yeah, the music
yeah.
Is this your first art prize?
First
it
body
is
painter.
As an entry.
Yeah, and
so,
an entry. Yeah,
you guys have like, experienced the other ones?
You know, this is my first time being at
ever?
An art friend.
Yeah,
me
I go every year.
Yeah, okay, same. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
So,
I love
right.
art prizes.
No, absolutely.
That's why I was
so,
so honored
fun.
When she asked me
right,
to be
yeah.
part of it. I'm like,
very
cool.
Awesome. So awesome. Yeah. We're heading this way.
Yeah, I know. I know.
not exposed at all.
No.
I'm sure you love it.
It's different. Yeah. She has a different model every single day, and it's just a story of some kind of trauma that we've gone through. Our stories are all there. Mine is recovery of alcoholism. Also experience other ones. That's in my story, but very personal, and each painting is some kind of symbolism. Mine is a octopus trying to pull me under the water.
I got a couple of the images of something I've done here, but if you take my boat card, you're able to pull up my boat code, and that you can see all the stuff that I've done previous and all the stuff that I'm doing toward every night. I'm uploading the image of what I'm doing, so you can check it. I'm here till the 8th, so 5 days later, I'm going to have 5 more on there. So.
Are you going to be able to stand
there? Them, because it's like running a marathon, right?
Yeah, just wait for a good week after.
Yes,
that.
Yes.
Bipolar, trauma, transgender, PTSD, domestic violence. Today is recovery from anorexia. Today is recovery from alcoholism. And body painting is sometimes the pictures. So she'll be uploading the new photos every single day.
Trauma or tragedy.
and their stories of hope are woven into the art symbolically. Their stories are also here as well, too. So if you want to see previous works from her, you can take one of her cards and it will show you the images of the previous work and also the other days upcoming, too. She's not done yet.
Every single day.
Every day, 8 hours a day. She's rocking it.
Yeah.
different model every single day. She's covering various topics of some kind of trauma, recovery of a trauma experience. All our stories are up here. She's dealt with the depression, PTSD, anorexia, bipolar. Today is recovery of alcoholism. So each painting is some kind of symbolism for the model. If you go to her website, it's on the card. You will be able to see the other paintings that she's done so far, and then each day she will upload the new photos. PTSD, anorexia, domestic violence, today's
depression, sexual abuse.
Another one will be human trafficking later.
Yeah, that
isn't
so many.
I know. I can't remember that.
Is that why you're tired?
Yeah, I know. I can't tell you what day it is. I can't. Like.
And I'm sorry, what are you representing?
Recovery of alcohol.
She pays for 8 hours a day, every
day. Oh, yeah? Very rough road.
Rough road.
Yes. Still recovering from it with a lot of the pain that I put my family through. And yeah.
So this is you rising up?
Well, it's the octopus trying to pull me under the water. So I love the ocean and being on boats and things like that. So it's kind of
mixing all of that together.
Right. Wow. All right, excellent.
Thank you.
Yeah, she had an opportunity to sit down with each model and kind of talk about what we like and just come up with some kind of idea.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
So each model, different model for 18 days.
Hold fast.
Is a story of all the same time and tragedy. So their stories are here. Each day is a symbolic representation of what they're going through. We cover sexual abuse, substance abuse, domestic violence, depression, transgender. If you want to see the previous works, if you want to see her upcoming works as well, you can take one of these cards and that will direct you to her website. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
And all the model stories are up here. I'm sorry, I don't know if Ashley mentioned that, but...
Are you from this area, or did you just come in from
I actually am from the area. I'm from Kent County, so I live in Caledonia.
Awesome.
So, yeah. Kristen and Ashley are from Kalamazoo.
All right, wonderful. Wow, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Such a huge
school. Yes, very much so.
Break the stigma.
Yeah. A lot of people are afraid to talk about it. Or admit that we all struggle with something. So.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
True.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yes. Yes. Definitely.
Yeah. I've seen a lot more. I've had friends who run for certain things, like one of depression and anxiety.
Yes.
And she asked all her friends that struggle with this to write their names on her body.
Oh,
and then she
ran
from all of them.
Oh,
wow.
That's amazing.
That is awesome.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you.
Yeah.
Overcoming trauma or tragedy. cover addiction, sexual abuse,
domestic violence,
PTSD, alternative stories of recovery. If you want to see the other images, the other works that she's done, of course you can take one of those spare parts and then we'll direct you to that and the future work that she has here as well.
Ladies, I'm going to have you squeeze over here a little bit so you're not in the shadow of this. Yeah. There we go. There we go.
Do we have more now?
Hold
on. We have five. No, this is not me.
Oh, I might actually looking at that.
Oh, maybe that's live. I don't know what that means. What do you think that means? Hi, everyone. How fun is that?
One more. Good. Thank you.
Actually, this is my good friend Diane. She deals with all my
stuff. Kind of looks like you're wearing like a spandex bodysuit. Like, yeah, like.
Oh, okay. She's my wifey.
Like, the like swim trunks or something.
Hashtag therapist. In a different way.
Every day, based on some kind of trauma that they've experienced. She's done domestic violence, PTSD, anorexia, transgender, and peach model stories up there. Bye. Go downstairs. Yeah, I don't know where it is on the first floor, but I always go downstairs.
For what?
The bathroom.
Yeah, that's either downstairs or upstairs.
Yes. No, recovery of alcoholism. Yeah, this symbolizes an octopus trying to pull me under the water.
They've all gone through a different trauma or tragedy. Their stories are all listed here. On the board is what we're talking about today.
Okay.
I do have some of the pictures of my previous work, but not all of them are uploaded yet on there. But if you take the square card, all of my images are uploaded every single night on my ArtPrize site. So we've covered topics like anorexia, PTSD, coming out as a lesbian, living as a transgender, bipolar, depression,
domestic violence,
and more to come. So,
are they all women?
We had one man and a man transitioning to a woman.
Right.
So.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Let us know if you have any questions, okay?
Oh, and all the model stories are up here. If you have time to read them.
I'm sorry. Never know this job was as exciting as it is.
Maybe we'll see her on Skimmore.
Yeah!
I know, I watched that. Yeah, I do too. I love it. And I'm not sure if you know, but she paints a different model every single day, and it's about some kind of recovery that they've gone through, like a PTSD, depression, bipolar, domestic violence, something that a person has recovered from. And if you go to her website, you can see all the various models that she's painted so far. And she's got a different one every single day. Each model has a story of some kind of recovery that they've gone through. And she's done depression, anxiety, PTSD, anorexia, transgender, right? And each model story is up here. And all the body work symbol is some kind of symbolism for the model. Mine is the octopus trying to pull me under the water and drown me. Oh, And if you do go to her website, you can actually see all the paintings that she's done so far, and then each day she will upload the new ones. And I think there's some on here too.
For a bit, but stay tuned for pictures and updates. Thanks for watching.